And we're back again on the Larry Cam here at Larry's on the Lake. Larry, I can't believe how many people have dropped by this morning, how busy it's been already today.
We've already got a Big Larry Challenge going. That's a 5-pound burger. Oops. Look who just walked up.
What do you got here? A movie star today? Huh?
Bud,
what have you got? You got everything.
My good friend and neighbor, Bud Simmons, he owns Pier 31, Mariners Pier 31, right around the corner at the 31 mile marker. Bud, what do you got going on over here today?
Oh, God. You feed him, we'll fuel him. We can fuel him, we can fix their boats, we can fix their accommodation needs. So you know what? You can just have it all within a mile here, can't you?
Absolutely. We're at the four corners of the lake, the 31-mile marker. Larry's on the lake. Right around the corner is Bud's at Mariners Pier 31. By car, you take Highway 5 to Pier 31 Road, straight to Mariners Pier 31. Left to Larry's on the Lake. How's that, Bud?
And what a deal it is for you to have us over here just putting us, what is this, your advertising here for the weekend?
Well, it's about the shootouts.
Oh, wow. You are such a great neighbor, and I really appreciate everything you do for us and the community.
How do you like my sign, Bud?
I love your sign, but I love your lady here. How'd you get this? What'd this cost?
You guys are a great example of businesses working together here at the Lake. So are you going to work on the Big Larry Burger here in a minute together?
I think so.
Well, we'll find out when we come back to you with the Larry Cam, live at Larry's on the Lake.
Thank you, pal.
Welcome to Larrywood, where everyone's a Larry.
Larrywood. Larrywood. Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Larrywood.
Absolutely here. We got Phil from St. Louis. Phil has, he's the contender on the Big Larry Challenge. It's our 5-pound burger. Phil, if you eat in 30 minutes or less, it's free. And if you beat in 19 minutes and 24 seconds, you get a $100 bill.
$100? Well, it isn't a trophy. It isn't winning the shootout. But when you come back to the Larry Camp, we'll let you know if Phil walks away richer or if we have to get a stretcher. We'll see you back at Larry's at the Lake.